A&M.
Is this Tony?
Yes.
Tony, listen, I was just wondering if I need to make an appointment. I got a 1977 Pacer I need to get tuned up down there. I need to have an appointment to bring it in.
Uh-huh.
Well, when can you get to her?
What is it, a Pacer?
Yes, sir.
Rambler, you mean, American Motors?
It's an AMC, yeah.
AMC?
Uh-huh.
Let me see. How about Tuesday morning?
Well, this next Tuesday?
Yeah.
All right. Now y'all still honoring that coupon I got, right? 20-point tune-up, free tune-up.
Free tune-up?
Yes, sir.
On what?
On my car, on my Pacer. I got a coupon.
No, I don't have it. I don't think I got any of those.
Well, by God, I got her yesterday. I was out there at the Walmart and come in and it was a windshield wiper on my car.
No. You must be thinking another A&M. That must be in Tulsa.
A&M Auto here says right here, Sepulpa.
Well, I'd have to see that, sir.
Says talk to Tony.
Okay, you bring that down. I got to see it because Marie might have done something she didn't tell me.
Free tune-up, and it says a free auto detailing, too.
No, I don't do detail.
Well, by God, it's printed right here in black and white.
Okay, bring it down and let me see it.
Are you going to honor it if I bring it down?
Yeah, I'll honor it if you bring it down.
You'll honor it?
Yeah.
Because I got it says a free 20-point tune-up and a detailing, and I figured that was a hell of a deal.
Okay.
What kind of work do y'all do on the detailing? Vacuuming, waxing?
We don't even do any of that, so I don't see where you got that from.
Well, by God! Sounds like somebody's trying to pull some sign of a flim-flam on me.
I guess so.
Well, I think it's you that's done it. It says your name here, A&M.
Yeah.
Well, if I bring her down there, y'all are going to service it and do it for free.
Well, without looking at it, I can't say anything.
Well, how'd you like your ass whooped then?
Oh, come on over.
Well, I could be there here in about half an hour.
Okay.
By God.
I got work to do, so come on over.
How big a boy are you?
Huh? I'm only 5'4", but I take care of myself.
Well, I guarantee you, that wouldn't be even a light snack.
Hey, listen, I got work to do. Can you come over and bring me that over and let me see what it looks like?
Well, I guarantee you I'd come over and whoop your ass if you ain't going to honor it. I got this thing, in fact. Hello? Hello?
A&M.
Is this Tony?
Yeah.
Listen, it says down here, see Don Hill for our 2-for-1 special. Do you know him?
Oh, yeah, I know him real good.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he the type of feller that might want to pull a joke on somebody?
You never know.
Well.
Who the f*** is this anyway?
Tony. This is Phil and Brent and Roy D. Mercer.
Hey, yes, I'm going to do a job on that Corvette.
It's a Pacer.
It'll be running like a Pacer when I get through with it.
Golly.
I'll fix your mess.
Golly, Bob.
You tightwad mother. You're not even good enough to be a You're a ten, please.
Golly, Bob. I guarantee you. I think you're hitting on all cylinders this morning.
I think you took your head off.
No, I'm working on the Ford. That ought to tell you something.
Oh, what a kick in the pants.
Oh, my Lord. Holy.